There's a way you can build a fully functional and usable tent in The Sims 4. Using a clever trick with the outdoor retreat tent, you can place a room underneath it and have Sims use it completely fine. First, create a 5x5 room. Size the base game tent up just once and put it on top. Using the tool mod, elevate it down -3. For realism, you could delete the floor and Sims will be able to use the tent. Although don't be afraid to do something a bit more quirky and maybe make like a glamping tent.